Hey guys, it's my birthday today, so this is Saturday exclusive video. Will be the best, so let's get into the video.
Adriana, today it's my birthday. I'm now a 10-year-old, just like Musa, okay? And I've had like an egg sandwich for breakfast, and today we're going to be unboxing my new Super Mario Bros. Game and Watch as my presents. Now, I didn't expect the box to be that small, so this may be like Nintendo making the box a bit more smaller, or simply just another type of product. But let's see what's inside of it. OMG! So Nintendo did make the box small! It's the new Game & Watch! The Super Mario Bros. Game & Watch! I always wanted this for my life, so there's two packaging also. So.
But yeah, use the scissors.
This has got to like Super Mario Bros. Super Mario Bros. The Lost Levels, both from the classic Game and Watch, and even the time. This is cool.
Yeah, very cool.
I've got two games consoles now, so I've got like a Nintendo Switch, and then Super Mario Bros. Game and Watch. How cool is that? Okay, not so.
Can I cut this?
We have to peel this off, okay? So we'll be right back after we peel this off, okay? So
here's the packaging. So this is the old Nintendo logo,
and I think this is the old game, but this time with Mario. And this is the packaging. Look how cool it is. Now let's go and unbox this thing. So sorry, can I have the camera, please, the cameraman? Thank you very much, madam. Now, let's go and turn the camera. So here's the box now.
Yeah.
Now let's go and unbox a bit. Okay, over here. Oh wait, you slide. Okay. Okay, so we got a charger to be honest, on cable, and then we got this. So I need some. Oh! Okay, so here's a Nintendo manual. Or just it's the headphone safety information. We don't need this. And I think the games console is in here. So let's go and slide it out. And there it is. OMG, look how cool this is. Fun fact, this games console has got like the Joy-Con batteries, to be honest. So who is better, the Nintendo Switch or
Mini?
The Game and Watch?
Why don't you just call it Mini?
Who knows, let me know. Okay, so let's see if we can turn this on. I think so. How do you turn it on? How do you turn this on?
You need to put it in the charge, I think.
Wait. Yeah, because it's got a Joy-Con battery. Where's the USB port? Oh, it's over there. Oh, wait.
Yeah, let's cut this.
I've got two scissors. USB.
You have to open it.
I got two games consoles now. Oh, wait, the power button's over there. Let's go.
Am I cut the wire? I may cut the wire.
Turn it on.
No,
oh, there it is. There's the games console.
What?
Press the time button, okay? OMG, this looks cool. What on earth?
Yeah. It's a mini screen.
Yeah, that's like the old Game & Watch. Who's better?
Mini one.
This is so cool.
How do you use it?
So here's a charger. It didn't come with the power supply though, so I'll have to go and share my Nintendo Switch one too. Okay, let's go play. So I need to change the date and time. Oh wait, I can change it. How do you change the date? Oh wait, this is in the touch screen. Pause. Yes. What's the time, Mom? Wait, I can use my Nintendo Switch. It's got a built-in clock thing. It's 10:52, so... Wait, I can go from here. 10:52. Okay, nice. Look at this, dude.
How do you play with it?
Okay, wait, I think you press game, and then it comes with three games. So, Super Mario Bros., Super Mario Bros. 2, or Ball. Let's do a gameplay of it. One player, two. Ooh, this is so cool! I doubt it really.
Can I try?
Okay, it's my first time using it.
It might be bad at this.
How do I do this?
It's the first time. I nobody can see it! Why not?
Just pause it! Okay, yeah. End the video!
Huh? Don't you think I'll ask for something else? Oh, Dad. Okay, no, let's play a different game, okay? Let's play ball. Game A, game A. This is so cool.
What do I have to do?
This is the best games console ever. Yeah, this is so cool. Thank you so much, Dad. Shout out to Ada and to you. So, we'll go charge this up and then we'll do some future gameplays. Now, next thing we're going to be reacting to this video. Okay, so the next thing we're going to be reacting to this video, so... Wow, this is the best video ever. Thank you so much, Mustafa, for making this video. And this is why I commented, okay? Also, I want a challenge, to be honest. So, I need to go to this channel called... Okay, so it's my birthday, and I want a shout out. So let me go and say it's my birthday. Can I get my shout out? And yeah, let's go and cut. Okay, so the video stopped recording because Anisha was calling, so let's call her. Okay, so we're going to do one more round of Super Mario Bros. And then...
And let's see if we can do it.
No. And then... Jump! Then get my mushroom. Thanks, Nintendo, for making a shout out going to you. I didn't get send this, by the way. You know, my dad bought it for a present. As a birthday present. Jump! Nope, I didn't jump on the those egg boys. Oh my god, Mario.
Just go back and then jump.
Oh yeah, good idea.
There are lots of times, Peter. Okay, let me help you.
The B button doesn't work.
Can I help you?
Oh yeah, I did it. Jump. It didn't work.
Wait, go back and then jump. Okay, let me help you.
It takes a long time to jump.
Yeah, when it's getting higher and higher. Oh yeah, let me help you.
Okay, no, wait a second, sorry. So go there, then go!
Okay!
Please help me. I think this will be my new llama.
Sorry. Do you have a checkpoint?
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, you got to free. Oh no. No. I gotta start from the beginning.
Well, we already did it. Rock, we already did it.
Come on, give me the mushroom.
Why are we already did it?
Did what?
I'll do these parts.
What the?
I'll do these parts.
It's okay, I can do it. Oh, sorry. 3, 2, 1. Jump! Okay.
You just bang here and then jump.
What?
You just bang here and then jump, bro. Yeah! Yes, I did it!
Okay, let's go and jump on this man. This is what you got.
Yeah.
No, it's gone. I'm gonna do it. Just jump on the pillow, okay? Go, Zappa. Yes. Now let me do this. Get the flower!
Just ignore it.
No, I want the flower.
That looks like a melon!
Yes, I got the flower.
Looks like... Why? So it gives
No.
So it gives you boost jumps?
Yeah, I think we're trying to save Princess Peach.
Yeah,
that's where you get Shell.
No.
No.
You're invisible.
How did Nintendo do this back in like 1980? Okay, no, I died.
Okay, let's stop the video!
Okay, no, let's one more round, okay? Oh, wait, I'm back here. I died.
See?
I died.
Okay!
Okay, so guys, we're gonna go charge this thing up.
Ew!
And then we'll be right back here. Like, how? This is so cool. So it does come with an adapter, so I can go and plug this in. And I think this will be my like new charger from my new clock for now. So I'm gonna use this as my clock, so then I can check the time from now on, which is going to be cool, to be honest. Thank you, Nintendo, for making this cool looking games console. And also a games console, so with free built-in games. How cool. So I'll go charge this ring up.
And how does this charge work? So let's go to a place where we can charge. It doesn't have a setup though, to be honest. So let's go ahead and plug this, to be honest. And how does it
work? Why is it having charge? We can have a lot of charge.
And then what we can do is then we can go.
We in Daddy's room.
Because we can charge it and then, yes, charging. Yeah, okay, so I'll get this charger, to be honest. And then once it's finished charging, we'll go do some more gameplay of it. But let's go cut the cake next.
Okay, so this is a vanilla cake. I do like vanilla cakes, but I recommend chocolate, to be honest. But let's just cut the cake. Wait. I never even cut a cake before, so it, let's go here. And then.
Yay!
Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you!
Okay, so here's the cake. It's got some blue flowers, to be honest.
And white flowers.
I like chocolate more, but this is okay for now, to be honest. And yeah, here's my name. So, my dad didn't actually create this, because like, how could did he do the name?
We need a bigger slice!
He bought it from Cake Box, to be honest. And here are the sliced cakes, so let's eat them. I got something funny to tell you. So, when I was trying to smell the cake, the top of the box went on the cream. It's still good, to be honest. But let me show you the slice. Okay, so this is the slice now. And this is my cake. It's got the A for Adrian or so. But let's go and have
egg free or gluten free
cake, to be honest. This cake is good.
Yeah.
I'll go have another bite.
Tomar tissue ana. Zara tissue daba kore.
I already have a tissue.
That's a cake by itself.
What is that? Cake thick.
So fluffy.
This cake is so yummy.
Where are the candles?
Okay, so I finished up the cake and now it's gone. And I've got a bonus also. So I got this. This present was a present that I always wanted and wished for. And this one was something I didn't want, but I got it anyway, so I got a bonus or so.
Yeah. Wow!
Yeah, this is the cool thing you can do with it.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go and unorganize this, and then.
Then my turn.
Okay, so sorry. So this is what says. Okay, sorry. So let's start. So let's go here. And then turn here, and then done.
We have to make it messy first.
Okay, what does Zucker do?
Okay, I'm making it messy. You can twist this too, amazing. Wow.
Okay, but can I have it? Is it done?
Yeah.
Oh wait, and also Dad bought me some chocolates also. Present that I always wanted.
So look how this is messy, and we are making it right.
I got a present that, and I got a bonus present. Cool. Okay, wait. Oh, wait, is it your turn? Please.
I don't know how you.
Okay, wait. I just start the video, or else my fans will be bored, and then I'll lose subscribers.
I did it!
I'm gonna make this messy and messy and messy and messy and messy and messy and messy.
I think it's done. It's done.
Okay, now let's go and organize this. So we go here, then let's move this to there. And okay, so where's the red? Then if we go in this look, and then we can do.
Oh, you're almost there.
Oh man, but there's.
Don't take it off, though.
Okay, wait, so this is the possibility I can go to, and then I can. Man, I'm doing something wrong!
I think you missed it up.
Oh, wait, wait a second, wait. Okay, then do that. Oh, thank
you. You need to fix this part.
How do you move the middle?
Wait, where's the other red part? This red! Maya, look. Huh?
The red part is over there.
Okay, Mama!
So, I need to go swap both of these around. So. But then, hold on. So, I can do that. And then I need to go and turn this around. Then I get this, but I can't. I've broken it! Come on, gee. This is tricky. Oh, so I can do that. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, yes. This is hard. I can't do this. My brain is too complicated. Okay, no, we'll do this later. To be honest, I can't do this, so let's get. Okay, wait, sorry. So, yeah, let's do a gameplay. So, I've learned how to do this, so. Yeah. Let's do it. So, the time is 3:47. Oh, this is blurry. Why is it blurry? Hello? Have I put a... Oh. Why is it... Oh, why is it... That's a typical problem, so if we go and... Oh, it's an 8-bit game, okay? Nope. I don't want this, I want Super Mario Bros. Yeah, this is what I want. Nope, nope. Okay, I can't do this. Let's restart. Why is it so blurry? Alright. Okay, so I'm gonna switch the cameras because this is getting blurry. But it goes to the opposite row. Okay, I made it clear. It's like I'm playing on an NES, but I'm not, I'm playing on a Game and Watch. Nope. No, I suck. Okay, maybe that was one. That wasn't in the Pokemon world. Well, I can put this closer to the screen so then
Actually, no, I can't. I want to show you the actual games console. This is just so uncomfortable. How am I supposed to... I need to go and learn how to record directly on this thing. But there's no Nintendo eShop there, so... This is just making me think that this thing has got no storage. And it's got the same battery as a Joy-Con. Because when I saw somebody hacking it, this bad boy... Okay, I'm bad, I'm sorry. When I saw somebody hacking this thing, they changed the Super to hacked. I'm on to Mario Bros. This is Super Mario Bros. Nintendo... I think Nintendo knows how to play this game. Come on. Yes. Get the flower. Now we become White Mario. Nope, I used it. Okay, maybe I should stop. Ah. Nope. I lost the mushroom. Where?
I'm playing.
Nope, I suck. I need to learn this a lot. Look. Kill this guy, yeah. How comes I'm so bad while I'm recording? Wasn't I good? Pack a bird. No! Oh guys, I'm sorry. I'm a bad boy. You're going to dislike this video. It doesn't matter. Because I got to forget this. I'm addicted to resetting. I'm frustrated. Because I'm the frustrated gamer. Go check him out on YouTube. He looks frustrated on Bounty. Nope, I failed. This? Man. One thing that Apple should add into their iPad is literally two recorders. Like, you can record the front-facing camera and the back-facing camera at the same time. That's one thing they should add to up to the latest version of iOS 14 or to iOS 15. Go away. I died. Okay, here's the mushroom and the flower. I think this is the mushroom. Yes, get that! Ah, yes. I've got another life now. I need the star. Go Mario. I recommend Nintendo. They make the best Nintendo Switches and... Mario Bros. Game console.
Game and watch.
Game and watch.
Mm-hmm.
game. Okay, so by the way, just to let you know that this can fit in my pocket. You see, let me show you. So wait, give me a second. This is my pocket, to be honest. And here's the console. And see, look at this. Fits in perfectly. So I can take this in whenever I want. I'll take it to a restaurant or so. Okay, no, let's just get back into the video. Back. Go into the pipes. Forever. Oh, this is... Okay. Get the flower. I want it to be white Mario again, yes. What if I worked at Nintendo? That should be cool.
I don't know what to do here.
Look! Go.
I don't know what to do here.
What playing?
Super Mario Bros. The Lost Love. I'm
I thought you were playing in...
Super Mario Bros. No!
Why are you making videos all the time?
Because it's my birthday. I get to decide if I want to... If I want to broadcast something, then not. Nope. Come on. Go into the pipes. You go. No, I must watch out. Yes! Go, Mario!
Can I try?
Okay,
please?
Please. Don't wait. You can go and install Mario Run on your iPad, did you know?
No. I wanna do this.
Oh, you want the classic one? Go.
The big jump.
Oh, come on, go. Go. Go! Yes.
How many scores you got?
Oh, so I've got 28,100 and times 21 coins.
Wow, I can't do this.
Nope, I died.
Now my turn.
Okay.
I do this.
Why are you being silly?
I want it. Please!
Oh my, no!
My turn.
No! This is mine!
Please.
Mine forever. I've been. What? Give me back it!
Please!
Wait, okay. After this round.
I like you.
Excuse me? Is my butt?
Just kidding! Oh my gosh!
If you know, I'll delete the key game 67.
No, don't you dare. If you do, then I will.
Then I will.
Break this thing.
What? Don't. No. It's my birthday.
Yeah. Oh, now I know. So get the paper here. Get the paper here.
Okay, now time to defeat Princess Peach.
Oh no! Please?
Okay, come on, hurry.
Please? Oh my gosh, what happened to you?
Yes, what happened? Okay, now I didn't say Princess Peach.
That's my turn! B.
There's loads of things I want to do on my birthday.
Yeah. I'm gonna say Princess Peach, said Mario.
My friends are nice, and except for this one, he said okay. You didn't say happy birthday. Didn't say happy birthday.
Yes, he's gone.
Thanks.
What's this time's getting faster? What's my score? No! But do I go to checkpoint? Yes, I got it.
That's not Mario. Happy birthday, dude. Happy birthday, I didn't know. I'm gonna stop to you. Alright, we've got to. I'm gonna get back to you. It's okay, I'm gonna stop to you before I sub it to Ed. I'm gonna check out my house and I did a happy birthday.
Come on, bro.
Happy birthday.
Let's jump and go over.
Let's say happy B day.
Cool.
So, if you go to Farblaze Zach Gaming, he made us a special type of video.
Hey Dylan, it's Zach. Happy birthday. I hope you have a great day.
No, I'm a friend.
Shout out to Hurricane Hickday and Farblaze Muscle. That's a hope it's great my channel. And
no!
Thank you so much. Subscribe to shout out to them, and also a Dylan, happy birthday. Have a great day. And you're just the best friend that I've ever had.
This is so creepy.
You're the greatest friend. You help me with my YouTube channel, and you literally just can't explain it. Dylan, you're the best.
Okay, thanks.
See you on Roblox if I can make a Roblox video with you. Bye.
Oh my god.
Also, I think I got a shout out to him.
Gonna do yellow this time.
Yeah. Yep, I got a shout out.
If you like this video, please like and subscribe.
No!
And this. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later.
No, don't.